the rudest dude on the inner tube. They say Muhammad Ali was the greatest of all time, but he never fought Cassius Clay. What was he afraid of? Boo! Hot take! And how come in basketball they use the basket all the time, but you could literally play football without any feet?
This show sucks. I can't believe he's wasting Flanders' Wi-Fi on this.
Here's a few things that bug me. How can they call traveling on a home team? Why is soccer so stupid? How can...